Welcome to Office Essentials. If you're looking for an easier way to send and receive protected messages, in the next few minutes, we'll look at sending protected emails to anyone inside and outside your organization on any device with Office 365 Message Encryption or OME. Encryption and rights protection can help you with data security and data privacy by providing an added defense in depth layer to protect your data. And as part of a compliance remit, it can help you meet regulations or internal requirements to control the confidentiality of certain data. With encryption, we obfuscate data so that it's unintelligible to unauthorized parties. Combined with rights protection, this allows you to enforce policies that will prevent data leakage, for example, by preventing users from forwarding confidential emails externally. All of this comes together with Office 365 Message Encryption. Office 365 Message Encryption is designed to simplify message protection. Whether you're the sender or recipient trying to securely get work done, or an admin overseeing information protection for your organization. In fact, OME gives senders a consistent experience when sending protected emails. And email recipients don't even have to be on Office 365. They can be using an entirely different email service, such as Gmail or a local service. It doesn't matter. And they can use any identity system to authenticate. We've also federated the service to work seamlessly with Azure AD, Microsoft accounts, Google, and Yahoo IDs. Once you are authenticated, there's no additional action needed to be able to view a protected message. It just works. Behind the scenes, OME leverages the capabilities of Azure Information Protection. And if you're an admin, today this means we give you more options for defining specific actions during mail flow, such as preventing recipients from copying or printing the contents of an email message. Or you can get even more granular, for example, by defining a rule that ensures that unprotected emails to a specific recipient that contain specific words in the subject line, email body, or attached files are protected from unauthorized access. And you can expect even more capabilities over time. Importantly, all of this is enabled without the overhead of managing certificates or setting up trusted relationships. In fact, protection is built directly into Outlook to provide a native experience. You can determine whether or not you want Microsoft to manage your encryption key, or if you're in a highly regulated organization, you can bring your own key and store it in Azure Key Vault. Now, as a user, protecting a message is simple. You just go to Permissions, select specific actions such as Encrypt Only or Do Not Forward. Once you select the action, the message is encrypted along with its attachments, and in this case, blocked from being forwarded. You can learn more about the supported attachment types at the link shown. Now, let's switch gears and look at the recipient's experience across various devices, email applications, and device types. Let's start with an external recipient using Outlook on their iPhone. They can open and view a protected email using their identity, and it's a full fidelity experience. Notice, as specified, they cannot forward the message, but they can reply all. Now here's another email provider, Gmail, that we're running in a Chrome browser on a Surface device. Once authenticated and signed in using a Google identity, the user can effortlessly read the email online. Now let's look at the user experience with a regional email service and identity. In this case, we also support a flexible authentication method with one-time passcode. Here, once the protected message is delivered to the user, to view the message, they're prompted with a one-time passcode that prompts them to fetch a code from their inbox to gain access to the message. It's important to note that GMX and Gmail services and their ad engines never see the contents of the message. And once again, the recipient can't forward the message, but as before, they can reply. So what we just saw is that sending and viewing protected emails is a consistent and unobtrusive experience, regardless of the email platform a recipient might be using. Now, if we want to read replies from these non-Office 365 email clients, you'll see that you can open them with ease and you're not pushed into a web email experience or forced into yet another signup process. Office 365 message encryption is available by default with new Office 365 E3 and E5 subscriptions. Also, if you have an eligible existing tenant, you'll see Office 365 message encryption enabled soon. To learn more, please visit the link shown, and thanks for watching.